Question 5. Robert Heston asked via Facebook, do you know the amount and rate of reduction in carbon emissions the world would have to achieve in order to prevent an unstoppable process of methane release from the Arctic areas? Arctic permafrost contains huge quantities of stored carbon, some of which would be released to the atmosphere as carbon dioxide and methane if the permafrost thawed as a result of global warming. Similarly, there are large stores of methane frozen into ice crystals under the Arctic Ocean, some of which could also be released if enough warming occurred. Release of any significant fraction of these carbon stocks would speed up the pace of global warming in what scientists call a positive feedback, which is a bad thing despite the positive label. No one knows for sure how much warming would be enough to produce this result, but it's thought to be considerably less likely to happen if the ultimate warming is less than 2 degrees Celsius, that is, 3.6 degrees Fahrenheit, above the pre-industrial value, than if the ultimate warming is greater than that. That is one of the reasons why the nations that are party to the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change have embraced a global goal of keeping the increase below 2 degrees Celsius. To have a better than even chance of meeting that goal would require global emissions of carbon dioxide to be about 50% below their 2005 value by 2050 and close to zero by 2100. That will not be easy, but with appropriate leadership from the United States, China, and the other big emitters, it can be done.